The Our Team section is the next one we're going to edit. So you can add team members, customize it however you want. And just like in above sections, it's using widgets. So this right here with the picture, the name, title, and then social media links. This is a widget, so this is four widgets. So before we edit the widgets, let's go ahead and just change this stuff. So I'm going to get rid of the subtitle. And I'm going to use this as a place to give a very short bio about myself, the instructor, and then a very short description of the course. And so I'll put about course instructor, get rid of the subtitle, hit save and publish, and then we'll exit out of the customizer. Now let's go to appearance and widgets. So if I scroll down to the bottom, we have these team member widgets. I'm going to add one to the Our Team section, add widget. So the first one is the Build Without Code course. So for name, I'm just going to put Build Without Code the course. And then here in description, let me grab my description. Paste that in there. I'm not going to put any social media stuff. And then for image, remember the upload image button isn't working, so let's go over to media. And we'll add new, select files, grab our image, and you should crop it ahead of time so that this image is a perfect square. You should grab the URL. For this widget, if it's not a perfect square, it will distort it to make it a square. So if it's, you know, too wide, then it'll squish it and it'll be distorted. So ahead of time, crop the image so that it's a perfect square. Let's hit save. And we'll come back to our site, hit refresh. And there it is. Build Without Code, the course. I'm going to zoom out a little bit. And as you can see, I'm only using up almost about like half of the this black box. So yeah, if you scroll over the picture, this black box comes up with the text, and I'm only using 4 to 5 lines, and there is a reason for that. So let's add another, just to show you what would happen. Let's add another, you know, couple lines. So I'm just going to copy this and paste it in here just so to show you. So let me save this, and so now hit refresh. So right now, it actually, even with those, that extra sentence, those extra couple lines I put in, it fits nicely inside this black box. However, if we shrink it a little bit, so if we're on a smaller screen size, okay, so now, so remember, this theme is responsive, meaning the layout will change as the screen gets smaller so that it still looks good on smaller screens and mobile devices and such. Well, as it gets smaller, watch what happens to this black box. It was pretty wide before, but now it's gotten more narrow, and now the text doesn't all fit on there very well. So it's sliding off into the bottom, and it's not very readable, if at all, down here, right? So for that reason, when it's at its, you know, full width, only use, you know, the first 4 to 5 lines and leave some empty space in this black box, because if not, when you know, someone's viewing it on a smaller screen, it's going to spill outside of the black box and not be readable. So only use, you know, 4 to 5 lines. So let me go back here, hit save, come back, and so if I were to shrink it right before, it's spilling into there, but if I refresh with a little bit less text in there, now it still fits just nicely. And then when I do full screen, it's not using all the black box and it fits well. So yeah, just make sure you don't put too much text into the team member widget. Okay, so I have that one. Now let me just add one more widget, team member. And this one is going to be for myself, the instructor. Grab my description and leave those blank. image. Let me just add that really quickly. Once again, perfect. It's a perfect square, cropped it ahead of time so that it doesn't get distorted. Paste that in here and hit save. Let's come back. I'm gonna zoom out a little bit, hit refresh. And here we go, I have the course and the instructor. So yeah, that's pretty much everything that is everything for the team member section.